Hey guys, how are you doing? Welcome back. In this video, I go around Fuoye Ekiti campus to ask students about how they feel studying the environment and actually have things to say. Disclaimer, opinions are based on people's personal perspective and what they have experienced personally. So without further ado, let's dive into the video. Don't forget to subscribe. See you.
Oh, good afternoon. What's your name?
Good afternoon. My name is Ajay Samo.
Good afternoon. My name is Elizabeth.
Good afternoon. I'm Adib Guluashi. My name. Good afternoon. I'm Madi Tomiwa by name, the Nessa PRO.
So, what do you feel about life as students in Ikole?
Life at Ikole is very, very hectic. To the extent that people, like the rate at which people complain, is it the environment, the rate at which things get cost? And everything, like, Ikole is not a place that is very, very suitable for university. Like, it's just very, very bad. People just keep enduring right from this crash.
Life as a student in Ikole is stressful. And it's not as we dreamed it would be when we were taking admission. That's all I can say. And attending class, moving from one lecture to another, and extra curriculum activities, it takes a lot from me personally, and I just trying to manage and stay fit and stay healthy and keep focused on academic life and just try to be strong. All right.
Life as student in Ikole campus, Oye Ekiti. Although it's been stressful, people will say it's really stressful, but no, when you say when the situation gets tough, the tough gets going. So it has been cool running for classes, you know, sitting lectures, you know, and then so much more. But life in Ikole has been cool, moderate.
All right.
So life at Ikole as a student has been challenging and great. Although I would say it is not an easy race, but at the same time, we are pushing. So to be a student here is really a great opportunity in this citadel of knowledge. But I would say it has not been really easy because we have so many challenges like transportation, lights, and even lecture rooms. But at least we are still trying to like survive.
Hello, good afternoon, Miss Folarintis Gang. What do you think about life as a student in Ikole?
See, I'm already stressed. Life here is very boring, very annoying, very tiring. Like, it's annoying. This is actually very, very boring. You get to close on time. You can't even work in the night. There's no phone. There's no life here. You just go to school, go home, go to church. That's all. So just imagine, I'm coming from Lagos, and I come here to one bush, one village, living villagers, fetching well. But it's, I don't even think I'll jare. It's just somehow, but we move. We move. Thank you.
On a scale of 1 to 10, rate equally.
Rate. What? 2. 1, 2, 2.
The social life, yes, average. And 1 to 10, I'll rate it 5. 5.
Give it 6 over 10.
6 over 10.
I would go with 1% because it is a village. If I like, this place is really, really local, but it's not really encouraging to live here as a student because there are so many things that we also face. They don't have lights, no good road, and little things like this, they bring up the price of things. So they don't really like, they don't welcome students here. It's just, let me just say, this is the lowest rate we can be in life. So when we go out there and we face any challenge, one of the challenges, we know that we've come across things that are worse than it. So I believe learning cannot be as worse as this. It cannot be anything worse than this foyer of a thing. That's just what I feel. That's what I think.
Kole is very worse. So I can just give them 2, 1 or 2. I can just give them 2. Kole is very, very worst. Like, very, very worst. Is it how the indigenous ride, the student, the how things go on campus, like transportation and everything? Like, Ikole is very, very worst. Like, very, very worst. I can just give them 2 out of 10.
All right, thank you, Mr. Adetomo. Thank you for your time. Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
On a scale of 1 to 10,
how you pass?
Start. Calm down. Start again.
You didn't match me.
No. Shut up now. Get the fuck.
Sure, you don't start.
Start.
Okay, so life in Ikole is actually one great way to start my business.
Hello.
Wait, are you guys ready? I'm starting.